Alright, so the best strategy I found is you have to grab your highest HP character. Detach him from the chain. Make sure he's 100% healed. Then buff with as much fire resistance as you can and engage the boss. He will automatically do his thing. And then pull back. Let them come to you. It's easier to handle two than it is to handle three. I mean four, sorry. Oh no, my ice pet. You had to, sorry, I had to aim to find a good spot to summon him, because so once he does his frontal damage, I'm trying to prevent him from killing my ice pet, basically. There we go, that would definitely help the situation. And one down, one to go. Level 10 kind of reminds me of a whole level 5 when it was long and brutal. Yeah, you could do whatever you want over there. Oh yeah, thanks man. I don't know if it's a good idea to go out. But hey, why not? We'll make more pets. We're bottlenecking them at this doorway. Oh yeah. Where are you running to, man? Where are you running to? Oh, you want to do your cripple shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. You dirty bag of bones. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, the fear, really? Fear and lag? You dirty skeleton. You ain't a thing but a chicken wing. Come on here, you slimy bastard. He looks like from Ghostbusters. You know that from the movies and the cartoon they had? That led the ghost that was following them around and shit, that befriended them? That's pretty much how it looks like. Oh, no escape for you now, motherfucker. Oh, you're all pretty much done. Ooh. What, really? I don't have any scrolls of resurrection? The hell happened to... Huh. Ah, damn it. Where does he think he's going? Oh, yeah. I want my guy to get experience too, the one that died. There we go.
And that is the final end of Bracchus Rex.
May his soul remain in the depths of hell for good.
Now let me just heal up my... Wow, that's a major upgrade on a two-handed right there.